Santa and his reindeer walk into a bar.
Whoa there,
the bartender hollered. We don't serve animals here. Animals? Santa chuckled.
Why, these aren't just any ordinary animals. These are flying reindeer.
But the bartender wasn't having it.
Rules are rules,
he shrugged.
And besides, it's Christmas Eve. Now that you've come here, I bet you won't finish delivering your toys by morning.
Well then, Santa grinned.
I'd bet we finish even sooner. Before midnight even.
Sure,
the bartender rolled his eyes. I'll tell you what, if you pull that off, it'll be a round of eggnog for all your reindeer.
And if we lose? Santa stroked his beard.
Then you'll never bring those filthy reindeer hooves onto these floors again, the bartender snickered.
Without another word, Santa was off. And with a smug grin, the bartender was sure that was the last he'd see of Saint Nick. That was until just a few strokes before midnight when the sound of sleigh bells filled the air.
Well now, my reindeer sure are thirsty for some eggnog, Santa bellowed as he strutted back inside.
Impossible, the bartender shook his head.
I'm calling my wife to check under the tree and verify.
Then the bartender's eyes grew wide. Beneath the tree, a present with his wife's name on it from Santa Claus himself. On the fireplace mantle, a stocking with the bartender's name on it filled with coal.